Hey,
What's this?
been gone for a minute. I tried to enroll in this discipleship program. Just didn't work out for me. I'm back. Just real quick, I want to play this. Yes, he did.
You gave me your spirit and it made me new. That when I see me, I look like you.
I look like the Lord. Can't play the whole thing. But that's dope. He made me holy. He changed my direction. But I want to talk about the Lord have been sending me to Jeremiah 44, where the people would just not obey the Lord. So the Lord said, hey, well, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to just do what I have to do. And it started with pestilence. And then pestilence leads into famine. So after he showed me Jeremiah, he gave me a vision of a black horse. There's a black horse riding. And Revelations. I want to say Revelations 3 or, yeah. And, no, don't quote me on that. Just Revelations. And the black horse is riding, because I don't know exact scripture. And he has balances in his hands. A measure of wheat for a penny. 3 measures of barley for a penny. That's the Lolo. And please, be careful. Rewording, sorry. Be sure not to hurt my wine and the oil. Also, it makes a reference to Revelations 9, which, yeah, I believe it is like 5. Revelations 5 is that scripture is in. And then 9, it talks about don't hurt my trees and my grass. So, this after the locust pestilence starts to come out of the pit. We're there, and famine is on the move. And not due to any circumstances the world would like you to believe, but due to pestilence. Then he took me to Joel 1, also about pestilence and famine, and it's just all been within a couple of days, so I want to share it with you. Hear ye, hear this, ye old men, and give ear, all ye inhabitants of the land. Have this been in your days, or even in the days of your fathers? We haven't seen the Lord in a long, long time now. Then they used to get back in the Old Testament, they used to get visited by the Lord a lot. But here lately, we have not seen the Lord. We haven't seen pestilence. We've seen them put the little fake ones out, you know, in Walmart, where they take all the good stuff off the shelf and have you fighting over toilet tissue and stuff like that. But this is coming from the Lord for real this time. Tell ye your children of it, and let your children tell their children and their children another generation. That which the palm worm have left, have the locust eaten. And that which the locust have left, have the canker worm eaten. And that which the canker worm have left, have the caterpillar eaten. So pestilence is eating up everything. Dark days are coming. Dark days are coming. That's all I want to say. Stay in prayer. Psalms 95:11 says, they haven't obeyed my law. They have ignored my statutes and my precepts. They keep on wandering after the world and doing what the world is doing. Turn from your idols and give Christ your life. All right. That's all I got to say. May the Lord be with you.